this wonderful event has been organized by the marketing team. So can we have a round of applause for the marketing team? Yeah. ये भी नहीं किया एचआर ने, ठीक है, ये भी मार्केटिंग किया. Obviously, all you guys are happy employees, I'm guessing. But I'll ask, do you remember when we were kids? When we were kids, we were asked this question a lot, ki bade hoke kya banna hai? Now we have become bada. Now no one gives a shit. Right, now everyone's like, jo karna hai karo. Mere ko phone mat karo. Now, won't it be fun if those guys from the past came back to hold us accountable to all the shit answers we gave when we were kids, right? That'll be so much fun. They'd be like, oh, astronaut. Tera helmet mein Swiggy kyun likha hai? चांद से ऑर्डर आया है क्या? चांद पर कोई इडली ऑर्डर किया है पता नहीं क्या. आई यूज टू वर्क इन द कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर, ओके, फॉर अबाउट 4-5 ईयर्स एंड आई रियली लव्ड माई जॉब एवर सिंस आई क्विट. एंड यू नो, यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड दिस, व्हेनेवर समबडी आस्क्स की ऑफिस कैसा जा रहा है, द आंसर इज ऑलवेज डिफॉल्ट कि हाँ बस जा रहे हैं, आ गया सैलरी आ गया. Right? Nobody answers this with enthusiasm. Okay, and it was the same for me when I was working. But after I quit, I saw it from a different perspective. And I realized that our expectation is wrong. Conceptually, office is not supposed to be fun. Because the very word office has been derived from the Latin word ofsos. Just remember this during your next appraisal. Ever since the pandemic, my wife has been working from home, and I, being a freelancer, I've been watching her work from home. It's very tiring. And one day I was just shocked to see her attend a workshop on Zoom on prevention of sexual harassment at the workplace. Posh workshop. Right, you know, right? Yeah. Now I know this is a mandatory workshop for all corporates, but currently her workplace is our house. I am the only threat. Some 100 people have joined on a Zoom call to protect her from me. They just see me cross the frame, they are like, that guy. Well, I'll tell you, my first brush with the corporate world was way back in high school, okay? Because my girlfriend in high school, she broke up with me over email. Because it's important to keep these things on record. Right? What if I come back and say this did not happen? She'd be like, please find attached. She wrote out a long email saying that I don't want to be with you. And she signed it off with yours faithfully. She works in HR now. Decides people's appraisals. By the way, this show is called Appraisal Hangover. Are you hungover? Yeah? You are, you're not happy with your appraisal? Very happy. Isko camera dikha to very happy bol rahe. Who's happy with their appraisal? Make some noise. That's the canteen staff. Nice. I got my answer. Appraisals in India are calculated as per Duckworth-Lewis method. किसी को समझ ही नहीं आता है कि क्या चल रहा है इधर. It's like a magic show, ठीक है? एक साल बाद बॉस आता है और पूरा हार्ड वर्क गायब. I was in sales, okay? And sales में तो बहुत direct है ना. Sales में target होता है. Like मेरा 50 करोड़ का टारगेट इज द स्टार्ट ऑफ द ईयर एंड देन एज सून एज आई एम अबाउट टू रीच इट वो टारगेट आगे बढ़ जाता है. खुद से ही चलता है वो. 70 करोड़ हो जाता है. And one time I achieved my target, okay, and I still did not get a good appraisal because the company was only in loss. इंक्रीमेंट छोड़ो, मेरे को डर लग रहा था डिक्रीमेंट ना हो जाए. ठीक है, नाउ आई एम फीलिंग बैड फॉर माई कंपनी. आई एम लाइक, यार उनका तो लॉस हुआ, मेरे को सैलरी तो मिल रहा है. आई एम ट्राइंग टू मोटिवेट माई कंपनी, डोंट वरी, नेक्स्ट ईयर विल बी बेटर. ऑल्सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ सेल्स पीपल एवरीवेयर. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर इन सेल्स? Okay, I just want to say something on behalf of salespeople everywhere. Is how is HR involved in deciding appraisals? Okay, I'll tell you why. Because salespeople, you know our job, right? We bring the revenue to the company, जिससे HR को salary मिलता है. ठीक है, right? Revenue earning तो sales ही है ना. फिर HR कैसे decide कर सकता है कि नहीं, तेरा नहीं बढ़ेगा? कौन है इधर HR से? एक हाथ, हाँ इधर इधर भी कोई था यहाँ पे, अभी अभी हाथ नहीं उठा रहे कोई. हाउ कैन दे टेल मी कि यार तेरा नहीं होएगा इस बार? आई एम द ब्रेड विनर ऑफ योर फैमिली. ओके, यू शुड नेम योर फर्स्ट बॉर्न आफ्टर मी. इधर आके बोल रहे यू कैन डू बेटर, यू कैन ऑल्सो डू बेटर. इन माई ऑफिस वॉट हैपन जस्ट बिफोर एन अप्रेजल, our boss, like a month before appraisal, our boss took out to a fancy resort in the outskirts of the city to motivate us. Okay, there was motivational sessions, team bonding, and free alcohol. All the employees went there for free alcohol. That's a big incentive, right? All the HRs in this room, please include alcohol in CTC. Then all your negotiations will be really quick. Then you can waste more time.